All eyes will be on legendary DQX Stadium when Feyenoord and Dynamos Zagreb take on each other in the Europa League group stages round 5.
Feyenoord sit in the second position in Group K ahead of the visit of Dynamo, but both Wolfsburger and CSKA Moscow are breathing down their neck.
The Eredivisie side will be without suspended attacker Nikolai Jorgensen in Thursday's clash, but Steven Berghuis is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders.
Dynamo Zagreb did well to beat Wolfsburger 3-0 on the road in their last group game, and, no doubt, they are high on confidence ahead of the trip to Rotterdam.
A close encounter is on the cards at DQX, and we believe that punters can find value in betting on draw.
The two teams played at a goalless at Stadion Maxima earlier in the process. This match will be played on 03/12/2020 at 20:55.
Prediction 1-1.